Now we're going to understand. 이와 how Jesus Christ of Nazareth was anointed.
이 아시피 아무로
In our world,
it's
just the power of the Holy Ghost manifesting itself in your life.
What you want to say? I'm not going to be more open for you.
But please give the ability to do what ordinary people cannot do.
Oh, when they are going to show you in your house, you will see.
Just with ordinary voice. Movement in.
Oh, that's all. We must share our opinion.
Just ordinary words.
Oh, that's all.
Just using pump or anything.
That is for no real.
Just ordinary words.
Oh, that's all.
Mountain with moon.
Okay, I can see it.
That is the manifestation.
Oh, we need to find a company to cost a problem. I've got a
company to cost a problem. But what about the
company to cost a problem? Okay, what's
the name of the manifestation of the Holy Spirit.
Oh, we need to find a company.
The power of the Holy Spirit.
I've got a company.
In the life of a believer, and in this topic, you are going to look at the promise of the manifestation of the Pentecostal power, and also we want to look at the great expectation of the manifestation of Pentecostal power, the great expectation and the manifestation. I'm going to tell you the functions of the Holy Ghost in the life of the believer.
What's the power we share?
Let me have the light in Jesus' name. Now, there's something I want you to understand.
You are going
to listen to our Bible. The book of faith and the book of Acts chapter 10 and 38. Acts chapter 10 and 38. I want you to turn your Bible to that place. Acts chapter 10, verse 38. The Bible says, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power.
I hope you can pray.
You need to remove every power of darkness. That is why I want you to pay attention. Don't be like a teacher, be like a student. And listen to them. Now, in the book of Acts chapter 10 and 38, I said, I appointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who brings to God, brings good, and giving all that were oppressed of the devil. So God was with me.
And in Jesus, Nazareth.
Among the kings given to mankind, by God, there is no greater than the presence of the Holy Ghost. The Bible says, those who are living in the flesh, they cannot bring God. Those who are living in the flesh, they cannot bring God.
I want you only
that led by the Spirit of faith, led by the Spirit of love, not by the Spirit of lying, not by the Spirit of stealing.
There
are many that are led by the Spirit of God.
You
are the sons of God.
Don't
God is here with us. He is here.
I'm going to put you in your life.
you
come to get the same
thing.
That's not for me. I am the child of God. All the house where they were sitting, and they appeared unto them.
question to him. And I hope he is not the only one. Open our eyes. What is the
Bible? And then they all came.
So go watch it.
With the Holy Ghost. And began to speak with other tongues. And the same tongues of
children.
Now.
Oh, my God,
you are done.
Do you
from ordinary man,
là c'est une révélation.
From ordinary man, là c'est une révélation. To a mighty man,
qui offre la terre.
From ordinary man, là
c'est une révélation.
From ordinary man,
qui offre la
terre. To a powerful man,
qui offre la terre.
From ordinary man, là
c'est une
révélation. To a powerful man,
qui offre la terre.
And that is something that we must fight for.
And the first thing we need to
start fighting is that.
We need to start fighting.
And number three, to lead us.
Madaliba.
To lead us.
Madaliba.
And that is something that we must. Chapter 8, verse 13.
I must be with you.
As it says in the letter of the Greek, they are the sons of God.
What has to be done in your mind, Lord?
To lead us.
Madaliba.
We tell you.
So when?
Don't go to this group.
Don't go to this
group. Go to this group. Don't go to this
group.
Go to this group. That is the best opportunity. Number four. To empower us. To empower us. To
empower
us. To love to promote the love of my children.
That is my hope.
Become
strong.
I will not be tired. That is the best opportunity. And number five. Control the power of darkness
and the
And that is
24.
And you put the bridge of that earthquake and level.
You will go for it in 24 for that.
And number 13. You reveal the teachings of God to us.
I'm not going for that. Oh, John, don't be for that.
To reveal the teachings of God.
I'm not going for that.
That is the book of 1 Corinthians.
I'm not going for that.
Chapter 2, verse 10.
We can keep it for
that. And 13.
You get it for that.
He speaks to us.
I'm a pastor.
He speaks in us.
I'm a pastor. You
and to us.
He speaks in us.
I hope I'm taking my point.
We need to go for it.
And that is written.
And it's what
it is. From 1 Corinthians.
It's what it is.
And from 12.
We need to do that.
That's true.
It's the man.
Number 15.
He brings you
back. He brings you back.
Oh, my God.
Liberty
is the camp of the enemy.
Begin the war. And the enemy will begin to hide
your
head. The enemy will begin to want you to lose that yoke in your
hand.
To teach you liberty. Liberty. That is the book of 2 Corinthians. Chapter 3, verse 17. Number 17. It transforms us into the image of Christ. It transforms us into the image of Christ. So if you say you have the Holy Spirit, and you are still lying, the kings of this world still have many before you.
Then you are going to see
the Holy Spirit. What is the Holy Spirit coming?
What
is the Holy Spirit coming? He will transform you into the image of Christ. And what is the image of Christ? The desire of Christ is almost complete by us.
Oh, my God, my God, my God, my God.
So when you say, how many things?
My God, my God.
And I don't think it's right.
What will get you?
And the truth of this world.
Why is
you are swimming in it. Spend the time watching with God.
Put
the shelter at home. No, drop down the shore and change the pressure. Play pressure. Do a lot of things.
Okay,
but it's not really sticky in your
life.
But keep on doing your life. Tell you. Tell you that what a prayer pressure. You need to pray and stop me to come.
Oh, that's the super thing that I'm going to do. I'm going to do it.
Yes.
Really?
Because the prophet can do everything the prophet has.
Do not.
Do not.
I'm not prophesying.
And that is written in the book of Acts chapter 2, verse 22. So the manifestation. The proof of the strong body in your life. The proof of the strong body in your life. But you need to forget your sinful past. Thank you. word of the Lord.
Amen.
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 Tonight,
we are begging you.
If you cannot pray,
nobody can grab.
That means
you talk on the pain.
You are just coming here
for the battery.
To watch
that is world.
If you cannot pray,
nobody can grab.
And deliver yourself from all those power of good one and sin.
Go there, try and say, go to God, and shut your mouth.
Family,
yeah,
the wind of bondage
will lead you and deliver.
I don't want you to shout. I don't want you to shout a collective shout.
The profile will
I don't want you to shout with a mighty voice.
You
will
shout
this prayer either as
prayer.
And please, when you're praying, open your eyes. Open your eyes. You shout this prayer louder and clear.
By the God
of power! The God of
power! I've got a baby party!
Are you now ready? Because you are not ready.
What I put you to parole qu'on n'est pas dit tout.
Il va parler
à la grâce.